This one's an interesting one. We've got very interesting music in the background here too. This is pretty interesting. Cut the caulking out. Tub's in great condition besides this. This is a Captain Rust Buckets. We're gonna grind this out. We're gonna put some hydrofluoric on it, neutralize it. And we're gonna skim the whole bottle with 2-part polyester and work system on it. Should look brand new. Here we go. So what we did was we ground it down with water actually. Got my roller lock on my sander, polisher sander. That's what I call the cookie grinder, with water, because I didn't want to make a big huge dust bomb in here. And I ground it all the way down the metal. You can see down there where it's nice and thick and heavier. And then this is the short strand fiberglass filler. We did a skim coat of that. Now we're gonna dry that with a heat gun. We're gonna buzz it with 80 real quick, and then we're gonna skim coat the whole bottom with 2-part polyester. Here we go. Like, this one was worn to the steel of so bad. So what I did is I had to put the green, because there was a big, huge rust spot there. I had to grind out, and it was like very deep. So then I had to put green fiberglass filler in here, and then I buzzed it with 80. Then I skim coated the whole thing with, then I sanded that with 240. Then I vacuumed it all. Well, I wiped the whole thing with crosslink. And then I put a really thin coat of epoxy prime on. Then I put this on for 25 minutes, and I could sand it. I sanded it now, system on it, and it feels really good. It feels nice and smooth now. But the reason why I did that is because it was even rough up in here, and now it's nice and smooth. All right, that's it. We're all done. Top the floor all nice and straight. She looks beautiful all the way around. You can't beat it. Bottom looks all nice and brand new. There we go. Good for another 7 to 10 years. See you guys on the next one. Bye.